Several drivers injured after a wreck involving four vehicles, including a GRTC bus. This is CBS 6 Weekend. I'm Jake Burns. It happened around 3 this afternoon on Hull Street at Richmond Highway. Witnesses tell us a driver was running from police when they hit multiple cars and the bus. There is no word yet on the number of people injured, but you can see how significant the damage was there. This is a developing story, and we'll be sure to update you on air and online as we learn more.